All this week on Dateline Schools, I have the privilege of being out at Farrell Emmett Elementary School, part of the Yale Public School District, and meeting the distinguished teacher for the month of October, third grade teacher Cindy Monarch. And Cindy, one of the great things about this whole honor program that we have here is insurance specialists of Marysville present the teacher with a $300 check to use whatever they would deem for the classroom. What is Cindy Monarch and your third grade class coming up with for the use of this check?
Well, after some careful consideration, and I turned it into a writing assignment, of course, they had to write some persuasive essays. It seems like most of the students want to invest in some comfortable furniture for our classroom. We have some new furniture out in the hall this year that we use during Reader's Workshop. So we're going to get hopefully a couple chairs and a mini couch that they can enjoy during Reader's Workshop.
Yeah, so that's something that they can really enjoy and have a part in selecting, right?
Absolutely.
Great. As being part of the Distinguished Teacher Program, one question I'd like to ask you guys is, what kind of advice do you have, not only for your colleagues here at Farrell Elementary, but for the Yale Public School District and across the county?
Well, I think if you work in Yale Public Schools, you already have a true blessing, because we have administrators that are about change, and they're about not just expecting you to change, but giving you the support that goes along with it. So I think it's really important to encompass the change and be willing to change, because if not, it's an uphill battle.
And I know too, with Yale being a smaller school district, they're really making some great strides to help these kids learn and be the best they can, aren't they?
Yes. When I started teaching in Yale 24 years ago, we kind of joke around that the curriculum was whatever you thought a first grader needed to learn. And now we have a very regimented curriculum, and it's nice to see it carry over from grade to grade.
If you had a magic wand and could change anything you want in education, especially with all the pressures and, as we alluded to earlier, the new third grade reading law and all of those kind of things, the M-STEP that you've already talked about, what changes would Cindy Monarch like to make in our educational system here in St. Clair County?
I would actually like to go back in history. Mm-hmm. And I would like to just go back to kids arriving at school knowing that they're loved and that they're cared for and it's a safe place. And it's not about your test score. It's about what you grow up to be, and that you can grow up to be a productive citizen in society.
Congratulations again for being named the Distinguished Teacher for the month of October.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
For Dateline Schools, I'm Terry Harrington. Dateline Schools is a production of St. Clair County RESA.